Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And every reason why the fans should be excited on an occasion like this, it's the first game of the campaign. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, I thought they had a decent season last year, but it's whether they can kick on now and secure that promotion. Such thin margins in this league and just one too many sloppy goals for me. Hopefully, they can tighten up a bit at the back and give themselves a real chance this year.
Disappointing pass. Oh, he's given it away. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Nocerino. Goff. Vailati. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, not great defending. It needs an accurate cross. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Shaw. Banks. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Kale. And he's taken it away. Özil. Jamsey. Schofield. Banks. Hernandez. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Nocerino. Really getting stuck in defensively. Özil. Nocerino. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Goff. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Banks. Shaw. Kale. Hernandez. Shaw. What a pass that lacks quality. And giving the ball away. Kale. Hernandez. Really good high press. Couldn't keep the ball. And delivered into the box. Well cleared away. Goff. It's opening up for them. And looking towards the back post. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal. The visitors have had total control of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
And the cross smuggled away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. It might be on for them. Well read to win possession back. It looks promising. Takes the shot. Oh, tremendous block. And given away. They've won back possession. Kale. Promising sequence. Taft. Chance here. Well, he did his job defensively. An alert piece of defending. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Hernandez. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. A very effective clearance. Shaw. Well, possibilities inside the box. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Couldn't grab hold of it. Able to get his body in the way. Real danger. It's got to be. Oh, good save. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. Can they hit on the break? Well, no way through. Moving it forward. How about the cross? Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Wonderful block.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And giving it away. Taft. Hernandez. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Careless in possession. Banks. And space to attack. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Schofield. Promising looking ball. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. And he saw the situation developing. Goff. Jamsey. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Schofield. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Dembele. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Arthur. And a throw in forthcoming. Goff. Arthur. Ozil. And played in. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Eccentric goalkeeping. He takes aim. Tremendous block. Just 10 minutes to go. Shaw. Now still pressing for a goal here. Just wanted to get it out of there. I must say, this looks promising. And the cross is very much on. Kale. Taft. But a crucial intervention inside the box. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Kale. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Really nice ball. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Chance to cross. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance, Lee.
Well, all on the same wavelength today, Derek. Every player out there did their job and more. Really impressive performance. A sign of things to come, maybe.